Is it allowed to do a business in a Bitcoin and the cryptocurrency? Is it halal? Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. There's too much problems right now going on in something called like a Bitcoin and the cryptocurrency, and there's something different way of a business has been started. And the type of the transaction, we do find the evidence from the hadith where the Prophet ﷺ said they do not involve into such type of transaction where something physical is not present, which is something like on air, which is something gonna happen, something's gonna come, and then something's gonna someone will do the transaction and they will have a money. This type of the transaction is not permissible to do. So involving into the business of as a buying, as a selling, or involving any type of a transaction into a Bitcoin and the cryptocurrency is not halal. It's not permissible to do that. And there's many brothers unknowingly in India, Pakistan, and I'm sure in many several countries, they are involved into the Bitcoin and their life has become miserable. That I practically have seen many brothers whose life has been many miserable. They have went into the depression because they don't know what's going on, what's gonna happen. They don't know anything about that. But we do find the evidence already into the Prophet ﷺ, and the Prophet ﷺ did not to involve into such type of transaction when something is not a physical presence. So basically a Bitcoin and the cryptocurrency, and there's some other term businesses which exist, which is not physically present, is not allowed to involve. It is not allowed to involve with them. This type of the business is not halal. And I would ask all the brothers to get out from there, because your life is gonna fall into the depression and your life is gonna become miserable, because it does not have any good future, but rather it will just make you unsleepy and you're gonna lose your sleep and you're gonna fall into the depression. So first of all, this is not something compliance with the Sharia. This is haram, because the transaction is something like something in air and like something called invisible, which is not something a present like a Bitcoin and the cryptocurrency. It should not be involving that. That risk, particular risk, is not halal.